On my right is Moses Neimer, who is the president not only of Much Music, but also of City Television, who owns Much Music, and you have a heavy-duty challenge.
I have a heavy-duty challenge. With this check, I am challenging all television executives, and I'm also throwing out a challenge to those people who are perhaps a little judgmental about the moral value of music and music video. If anything proves the value of music all over the world.
This is it, right. So how much are you pledging?
$1,000.
$1,000! Okay, there's a big challenge. Now, over here on my left is Paul Emilio, who runs the restaurant, which is pretty much the Much Music local. What do you got?
Well, I got a little restaurant down the street, and I don't want to talk to you big boys, but, like, I got $1,000, like, to put into this campaign. Like, I don't have a problem with that, you know?
Another $1,000. So we got
Queen
the television
Street's
executives.
Doing all right.
Right?
And
we
Queen
got the
Street,
restaurants
like,
over here.
Is like,
it's growing, yes. How about some of the big chains? Like, what about McDonald's? We haven't heard from Burger King. Come on, get some money in the kitty here. We have heard from McDonald's. They sent food, as well as Country Style Donuts and Pat and Mario's, who sent food to our telephone operators. Okay, we're going to give you the address and the phone numbers and crawls. Keep watching right now. Back to Live Aid.
So we're back in Philadelphia. Here's a